All right, we're back. I had to import the video because this video was so long that I had to move the video from my camcorder to my computer and then resume the game. So we just steamrolled Athens, and at this point, what I really want to do is just go straight for capitals and not mess around. Though I am going to take Troy right here just because it's right on top of me. And I'm already practically done with it, so. It's a tight game, as you can see. Indians have real strong technology. And I think the Aztecs are up there as well, and they have democracy, so. I think they're just taking advantage of me trying to wipe out Japanese and the Greek, who are right on my, who have been all over me the whole game. I've been fighting a two-front war, and it's just been too much. I didn't have the production, so let's see how if and how I'm able to finish this out here. I actually finished that samurai castle simply because I just need to wipe them out as fast as possible. Wow, look at that city. Man, that city is awesome. You got a courthouse there, you could have so much production. Aztecs are not at war with me, so I may swoop in on them and see if I can surprise them. ton of units on here. Just gotta be careful. If I lost this boat, totally stupid. Capital's right over here, so. Oh. Wow, look how narrow, look at this narrow strip of land. That's really unusual. Where's the most production of Samurai Castle? Let me consider rushing that just for a little bit of, extra insurance against that. Forming up some armies here. That was interesting. Is there anything worth getting? I don't think so. Been one of those kind of games. It's by no means guaranteed, but damn. That's just not enough for that walled city. They're gonna have 15, 30, 45, at least 45. Probably higher. Gonna go for it. I'll kick in soon. Can't get away from that. Naval support on these battleships are incredible, so 6 just from one battleship. Oh no, they're gonna take this out. Not my ninja tank. To get a battleship army, should be good to go. Damn gorilla upgrades. I don't know how much crab they have in there. Thank you. Here we go. I think I was gonna lose it. Man, I have so many great people. Man, this terrain just sucks. Can't get anywhere. Here, this guy's blocking me with a boat. He's just gonna build boats the whole time. Oh. Peter's pretty stupid. They seldom form boat armies. Well, this should be interesting. Definitely look like they want to give me a hard time. To prevent them from building an army, fleet. Not a big deal, just took a risk there. Just like an extra army I just had. As long as I have my tanks, I should be good. But we'll see. Just lost my naval support. Gotta remember to drive these back here. I'm gonna get myself in trouble. Yeah, yeah. This guy out. Computer gets these big cities, they just have unbelievable production. Like an army a turn at least. Maybe worth driving them over. Having a lot of problems over there. Japanese have loyalty, so they're not easy to crack. Come on. I'm so tired of that. Few howitzers just sitting around. No, it's next turn. Damn, this city is unbelievable. The way these roads are set up, I'm just gonna have to eliminate them. Voila. A lot of culture points. Taking all these cities with great people in them. Using howitzers, that doesn't happen too often. Very rare.
Oh,
Samurais. Oh boy. Go away, man. Not worth sticking around. That is just a clear piece of this guy. Alright, how the heck do I get over there? It's not too far, thankfully. This guy built everything in this city. Oh my god. Oh my god. Computer had like everything in here. Wow. 332 science. Oh my. Holy macaroni. Wow. It's a sick city right there. Oh my god. That's right. Come around here. Not again. Japanese horsemen. Are you serious? Finally have enough units to pull this off. Damn loyalty, man. These damn horses, I swear.
That'll do.
What the? Wow. Sure enough. Look at that. I accidentally got. Accidentally got a culture victory. Well, I'd have to build it, but I just can't believe I got to the point where I actually got the United Nations available. Simply 22, I mean, I jumped like, I think that I flipped that city and got two the people from it. I don't even care, it's just attack. Good God. Guys at leadership. Unbelievable. It's bad. Well, they're trying, for sure. I don't want to know how many archers are in here. Well, how many riflemen are in here. They only have 15 populations, so it shouldn't be that crazy. Wow. So if you actually watched this whole thing, saw quite a roller coaster. Looked alright in the beginning, but man, the Greek put so much pressure on me, and then the Japanese were just, they were all over me too, causing all kinds of problems. I mean, it's pretty tough. I mean, I did nothing, as you can see, for 40 turns. Can't really see where zero is on the map, year zero, but that was really tough. That's my first time doing that, so I had no idea what was going to happen. Turned into a really long video, so if you actually watched, I appreciate that. Hope you enjoyed it. Most of my videos tend to be, you know, like an hour or an hour and a half. Some are even faster if I'm really playing really aggressive and get lucky with positioning and, you know, what depends what race I'm playing, what civilization I'm playing. So, this was not what that was, obviously. This was more of a long game, so that may be interesting to some people that, you know, wonder how, what happens if the game goes beyond Knights, or if the game goes beyond Impi Warriors, you know. How do you play the long game? What kind of units do you work the best? And really, the answer is tanks, because they're like Knights, except they never have to heal. So, they're like catapults that way, but you never have to heal up as well. So that's a really... Plus they move three units at a time, three spaces at a time. So, yeah, this is going to take forever to process. So I'm going to process this at 480p just because there's a lot of videos, over 3 hours, I think, so... But yeah, saw through to the end and worked out. Make sure you, it's really key to use fleets of ships, of course. But that's it, guys. If you have any cool ideas for videos, once again, just I got a little list that I write down that video ideas, just for, like, you know, different maps to try or different limitations or constraints. Like one person mentioned a single city strategy, so that's one idea. That'd be pretty tough, but you could pull it off, the Greek or the Egyptians. I think I did a video like that like years ago, but I may have gotten rid of it or something like that. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and if you enjoyed the video, make sure you give some feedback, and see you next video.